Well, the first question is it true your brother helped you with your speech the other day?
Yes, I mean, I talked to him on Sunday and he gave me advice. And the main piece of advice he gave me was be yourself, do your own thing. And that's the advice I followed. And, you know, some people liked the speech, some people didn't like the speech, but it was a speech true to me and true to what I care about. And I think that's the most important thing in politics. And I think actually that's what people want from politics. They don't want people just sort of saying, hedging around. They want people who are going to tell it like they see it. And that's what I did. And sort of that speech, you know, sums up why I wanted to stand for the leadership.
Well, I think people want to know the real you.
Yeah.
And so I thought I'd do it desert island style.
Okay. Now.
So what I would like to know is, if you were, you had to go on an island on your own, what object, book, song would you actually choose?
God, that's a good. That is a very good question. So, what object would I use? Am I allowed anything to do with my family, or is that not allowed? And
yeah, you can use as long as it doesn't use electricity, you'll be fine.
As long as it doesn't use electricity, yeah. I think what I would take as an object is a picture of my family, Justine and my kids, Daniel and Sam, because it would be terrible to be apart from them. I would at least want to be, you know, reminded of them and hopefully get off the desert island eventually. So that's what I would take as an object. What would I take as a music? Well, you know, there's a song that I like, which is a song called Don't Stop Believing, which is a song by Journey.
Oh, yeah.
Originally recorded by Journey.
Named by Glee.
and then remade by Glee. So I think that sums up what I believe. Because you've got to have determination.
That's brilliant.
A book. I think maybe I would take War and Peace because I've never read War and Peace, and so being on a desert island, it would give me a chance to try.